Hey guys, welcome back to Kairi Gaming. Today we'll be comparing the Moyu Osu and the Moyu Mini Osu. So this is the Moyu Osu. It is a standard sized 4x4 from Moyu, and it's their latest version. It's very fast, and corner cutting is about that much. And this is the Mini Osu. It's 2 millimeters smaller than the regular Osu, and it's almost the same as the Osu, except there are a couple of differences. So let's go over that now. Appearance wise, the pieces are curved on the Osu, while on the Mini Osu they're just flat and they just drop inside, so there's no curve on it. Also, on the Mini Osu, the size of the pieces is not reduced, it's actually cut down. So the edges and corners are smaller than the four centers, and the corners are the smallest, so the edges and corners are not squares, they're rectangles. Whereas on the Osu, they're all equal sized. So the Osu turns very fast, and it has pretty good corner cutting, and even the inner layers are really fast. But the Mini Osu is much faster, but that's at a compromise of corner cutting. So corner cutting on the Mini Osu is not as good as the regular Osu, as you can see, but it's much faster. I would like to thank You Just Got Nuked for letting me borrow his Osu. I'll leave his link in the description down below. So which one would I recommend? If you like fast cubes and you're pretty accurate, then I would recommend the Mini Osu. If you're okay with slightly sluggish cube, but you want really good corner cutting, then I would recommend the Osu. So guys, thanks for watching the video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.